Now the topic is trip chart recorder. The strip chart recorder is under the category of analog and digital data recording techniques. The strip chart recorders are continuously record the data by using a continuous roll of chart paper moving at a constant speed. What is a strip chart recorder means? Here you are having a one pen, the paper will move like this one. That is a strip chart recorder. It records one or more variable with respect to time. Basically, it consisting of stylus or a pen. This is a stylus or a pen which marks the data over a movable paper as shown in the figure. Most of the strip chart consisting of servo feedback system to ensure the displacement of the pen across the paper. Okay, this is the paper, the pen will be here, then paper will roll under the pen and then simply the pen will move like this one only. Paper will move. This is the strip chart recorder. A potentiometer system is generally used to measure the position of the writing head or a stylus. The stepper motor are used to control the movement of the chart paper at a uniform rate. This is the paper that speed is controlled by or moved by a stepper motor. This is a servo motor that is having a stylus or a pen signal conditioning circuit or signal conditioning range selector, signal input signal. This is an event marker. This is a chart driving, chart spreading selector. Here the stepper motors are used to control the movement of the chart paper at a uniform rate. The data on the strip chart paper can be recorded by various methods. They are pen and ink stylus, impact printing, thermal writing, electric writing, optical writing. So this is the paper, is the stylus or a writing mechanism. This may be classified under 5 categories. They are pen and ink stylus. This writer is a pen and ink stylus, and then impact printing or thermal writing, electrical writing, optical writing. Let me can see the first one, the pen and ink stylus. The ink is supplied to the pen through a capillary action. Capillary is a small tube action from a reservoir. So with a small tube and tank, okay. Nowadays the disposal fiber tip pens are used, replacing the reservoir and capillary tube. Fiber tip with a pen are used nowadays. Multi-channel operation are also performed by maximum 6 pens are used. Next one is impact printing. Impact printing is similar to that of our typewriter. Here one spool is there, here also one spool. Here you are having a one tape will be there. Here hammer with a lettering. Here you are having a paper. So this will impact the ribbon that will impact over that paper. This is called an impact. Impact means giving an impact or impression to the paper. Intermediate, we are having a ribbon that it is dipped with ink, similar to your typewriter machine. In impact printing, a ribbon with a carbon is placed between the pointer mechanism and a paper. The marking on the paper is generated by pressing the pointer mechanism. Thus, a mark is created over the paper by pointer mechanism and a carbon ribbon. The main advantages of this printing is it can record the data up to 20 variables simultaneously. Sometimes pressure sensitive paper is also used. Next one is a thermal writing. Very simple, thermal writing is the paper is replaced by a thermal sensitive. Okay, this system consisting of a special movable pen with a thermal heated by passing a electric current. Thermally sensitive paper is required for this system. The thermal writing, that it simply the paper has to be replaced by a thermal sensitive paper. Here stylus or the writing mechanism, that it is having a thermally heated pressing electronic current will be given to the heat will be generated at this tip. Next one is a electrical writing. A special type of paper is used, a paper coated with a colored dye such as black. For example, this is a white paper. Let us assume this is a white paper. white paper or any full color sheet that will be coated with a aluminium sheet. Suppose if you remove that aluminium, the color will be visible to our eye. Okay, that is a basic mechanism. A special type of a paper is usually a paper coated with a color dye such as black, blue or red. Further, it will be coated with the aluminium surface. Therefore, paper over which particular color, any color, black, blue or red will be coated, over which aluminium surface is coated. Then a stylus or a pen with a tungsten wire with electric discharge which is moving over that aluminium coated paper. What happens due to this electrical discharge, the aluminium coating will be disappear or melted or burned out. Thus the electric discharge removes or burned out, or just we can consider the discharge, the electrical discharge removes the aluminium, revealing that color. Wherever the head is moving over, for example, here this is a paper fully coated with some color, blue color, over which aluminium coating is there. So stylus will be moved there, means this portion will be this electrical writing, this will discharge that electric charge, that it will remove your aluminium. Therefore, this portion portion only a blue color or red or black. Okay, this is the electrical writing. Last one is optical writing. In optical writing, a special photosensitive chart paper is used. It is sensible to UV rays, ultraviolet rays. This stylus or pen consisting of a UV rays. That's all.